Talia.
My pet turtle. Well, it's my roommate's pet turtle. We share her, though. So my name's Ariana. I'm kind of recording a new intro video because I accidentally deleted my other one. My turtle's running away. Our turtle, she's being adventurous. So I'm going to put her on the floor. I'm 21. This is kind of my first YouTube. I'm new to all of this, so I'm, you know, kind of learning. Things are going to be not super cool or anything exciting. My roommate is Sydney. I just live with her. You'll see her a little later in videos and whatnot and some pictures and stuff, but she was in my original intro, but I accidentally deleted it. So she's not right here right now. She's upstairs taking a shower since we just worked out together. So there's more to this video that we recorded earlier, so it's going to kind of skip around a little bit. I apologize. But, you know, this is kind of the beginning for me. I've been working out for almost a year now, but I have been on and off for sports, so I didn't really think I was ready for a YouTube or anything then, but with the new year, I kind of figured, you know, I'm done with sports and almost done with school, so I thought I'd give it a shot. If there's anything you want to see in the future, I'm going to try and mix things up and do different things and, you know, do a lot of my workouts and show everybody. If you have any questions, comment below. Let me know. I have an Instagram. It'll be in the link down below. Just give me a follow on there. And, you know, this is kind of new to me. So work with me. And I hope you guys enjoy what I give you. And I will see you, I guess, later, but earlier. Because I recorded earlier. So, I'll see you then. So we're looking for our turtle because Sydney lost her.
Talia
is missing.
Talia!
We can't find her. And we just put her down like 2 seconds ago. And she hid under my bag. Because she must like my zebra bag.
Talia.
There's Talia. You've already met Talia. But here's Talia again.
She's our favorite.
She likes to roam behind things and get lost. Our friend told us to tie a balloon on a string to her so we don't lose her. We might have to do that because we keep losing her. Well, you keep losing her. I'm not here, or I don't let her out when it's just me because I don't want to be at fault of losing her. Now she's roaming. She likes to climb over things and fall face first. It's kind of great. Alright, well, see you later. Don't know when.
After a while, crocodile.
Sometime. Maybe we'll be working out next. I don't know. I don't know what's in store. We'll see.
I wish I could cut myself in that.
So we're here at the gym. It's not that nice because it's our school gym. And when you are in college and poor, this is, you take what you get. So Sydney and I are here to work out. We hope there's not a lot of people here with the whole new year, new me thing. So we'll see you in there. Hey guys, so this is some clips from my leg day workout. We did some abs before we started, but we didn't record any of that because of the amount of people that were in the gym. There wasn't very much space. Anyways, I did 3 sets of every exercise that you see. I mostly did 12 reps with each. On the leg extension and curls, on the last set I did each leg individually. I do this because my right knee and leg is a lot weaker than my left because of knee surgery that I had 4 years ago. And I never really kind of worked on strengthening it back to even it out. So I like to do that on a few exercises, you know, here and there. Other than that, I don't really have much to say. If you have any questions, you know, let me know in the comments down below. I hope you enjoy the workout. And that's about it. So enjoy. Bye. What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? It's time to get the chains out. Is your tongue tied up? 'Cause this is my round, and I'm dangerous, and you can get out.
What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
Well, we lost Talia again, and we found her, so don't worry. We're definitely going to have to get on that balloon thing ASAP. So this is the end of my vlog. I hope you liked it, and if there's anything you want to see in the future, let me know. Please like and subscribe. In our next video, we'll be sure to introduce you to our 6 beta fish that we have, because we went through an obsession of fish at a time, and now we're not going to get rid of them, of course, because that would be mean. Well, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Bye.